Hi everybody. Some of the journals and also our European Academy of Microbiologists is devoted to publish about COVID-19. That is also interesting not only for our colleague, microbiologists, virologists, but also for a general public. So many of our colleagues, volunteers are engaged in a process how to present this situation, to present scientific facts to a general public, to a wider community, and what is the most important, how to avoid so many misinformation that are going around, especially on social media. These days, everybody is talking about social distance, but I would change this phrase into physical distance, because we are socially very much connected. This is a time when we use new technologies. We work from our homes. There are so many meetings. This is actually a good time. I like to be optimistic always. This is a good time to see your friends, to discuss with your colleagues, to write papers, to write projects. There are so many new opportunities, even for funding. Try to find a nice opportunity and put all your energy into best of the science and best of your career.